What's up, guys? Gabriel's back in the house. And the last video, I had to play a co-op because the mission was freaking difficult. And we decided to play another one. So this is going to be our second mission together. I'm trying to get Mr. Game Park in there. It seems like he purchased the game, so you might see him in future videos. So let's do this, guys.
Are you in the safe house?
Keep up the good work.
You got lost.
Hey. Warning, supplies taking fire.
Are you down? Where you at, dude?
Guys were trying to bet me that you'd bite it on that one, but I wouldn't take any of them. Mostly because I don't have any cash to use for bets, but also partially because I believe in you. Nice job.
You get experience points. I got to level 8, dude. Yep. I think I've done this one already. Could be wrong. How do you get in there?
Supplies allocated. Uploading coordinates.
I think it's done this way. No? That way? Oh, I've done this one already. We have to kill these guys.
Look, we busted our anchor. Try to take us out.
That's the way it's done, dude.
Engaging with the cleaners.
You all right, dude?
Wouldn't mind having you with us in every firefight.
Yes, that one. All right, so let's just secure the site, and then they can do the rest. Oh, there it is, right here.
Agent, it's Dr. Candle. I want to stress to you the vital importance of safeguarding any civilians you may come across. The math says some of those people must have survived the dollar flu. That means they've got antibodies to it that I need to have a hope in hell of fighting this thing. And the ones who are just sick, having a broader genetic diversity of virus samples will help us track the virus's rate of mutation. Which is a long way to say, keep those people alive until I get what I need from them. Got that? Great.
Dude, how many are there? Shooting us? Yo, what's next? Dude, we're doing pretty good, man. Huh? Holy crap, look how many people there are. Job, dude. Here they come. There's some more. There's some purple guys. Great. Run. Where you at, dude? Dude, where you at? Come on!
Agent, you need to hear this. Faye tells me the cleaners are holding the entire Tent City prisoner. Awesome. That's what it looks like, and it fits the cleaner MO. If you wanted to eradicate every last vestige of detectable virus, where would you go? Wherever the biggest concentrations are. Refugee camps, shanty towns. Jesus, you don't think they'd...
Draconian solution, but highly effective.
Sure, if you're a genocidal maniac. You ever wonder if we even deserve to survive this thing?
Every day, Doctor. Every day.
Every day.
Good luck, Agent.
Active echo beacon detected.
Hopefully that'll help out. Checkpoint. You know what that means. Why is this thing... What the hell? Notice. Yeah. Oh yeah. Dude! What's going on? Oh, you saw that? I didn't see that. Oh.
Hear that, Agent? You're walking into the teeth of it now. Don't forget what I said about keeping any infected refugees alive. I mean, obviously you're gonna try and keep them all alive, but I need those virus samples, and I really need viable antibody samples from survivors. So keep them extra alive, I guess. You know what I'm saying. I'm
extra alive?
Candle.
What happened? Where you at, dude? Yeah. Alright, we're doing good. Neutralize hostile cleaners. You know there's gonna be a boss guy again somewhere around here. What the hell?
Burn and clean!
Dude, I like this shotgun. Yeah, this game is better multiplayer, dude. You know? Some more guys over here.
Got some infection.
There's another one? What's up? So these are the hostages we need to save? What up, dogs?
Confirmed. It's Napalm B, all right. With that much capacity, they must be planning to burn out the whole damn yard. And when they do, they're gonna kill every last refugee in that shanty town. We need that tank moved somewhere safe.
What do you think they're doing? Look at these lovebirds.
I have no idea.
No, we haven't.
They don't look like Sarah. I mean, Sarah's...
What do you think the pipes are for?
Whatever it is, it sure shit ain't good.
Getting restocked. You know what that means. Yeah. Oh, this one's purple. Yes. What's that? Are you down? Dude, we're actually doing pretty good. Oh yeah. This is a checkpoint here, and of course, there's bad guys. I thought there was another one. Ooh, it should have been.
Okay, Agent. As soon as you lock the situation down, I've got a joint Sarah JTF strike force ready to move in. They'll take samples from as many refugees as they can find.
Medical personnel?
A couple of EMTs in the mix, Doctor? Yes.
A couple? As in only two?
The rest are first aid certified. They know how to tap a vein. Get going, Age.
Reach without the contaminating crane. The samples, I assume.
Oh, I received two bad guys.
Or infecting themselves. Yes.
I'll take your
word.
There's
like bad guys everywhere, dude.
Thank you, Doctor. Get moving, Agent.
Dude, stop running. Shooting, man. Yeah. Oh, crap. I heard it was gonna turn. Yeah. Got it.
This is Dr. Candle. Sampling team, can you hear me?
Mateo here. Go ahead, Doctor.
Oh, Lieutenant. I'm about to die. Listen, I need you guys to log intake info from everybody you get a sample from. Age, gender, ethnicity, general state of health on a 10-point scale, then label and group the samples according to...
Yeah.
Excuse me, Doctor, but maybe this could wait until we get confirmation the op is actually complete?
What just happened?
You saying you don't have faith in your agent?
Just focusing on the task at hand. Lieutenant, we'll radio the doctor as soon as the area is secured.
Yes, ma'am. Don't worry, Doctor. We'll get it all worked out.
I hope so. Only the survival of the human species we're talking about.
Copy that, Doc. Patel out.
Dude, these guys are tough, man. I think after this one, you're gonna get level 8, dude. Run! Run! Huh? Where's the other one? Got him. Is there? Okay. There it is. Oh crap. Dude, these guys are all over.
It's too late for these people here. They're dead, every one of them. But it's not too late for us. If we do what we gotta do, might not be too late for the rest of the country. So go to work.
Oh, there's more coming, dude. What the hell just happened? Yeah, I'm down. Thank you, sir. Oh crap, they're coming up. Crap! Oh yeah, these guys want to kill me, man, bad. Careful! You can't fall down here? Hey, you're on 8, dude. Yeah. This guy is taking forever to kill. That's it? No, there's more. Yeah, you see him? Here he comes. Still alive? Freaking A. Yeah, I'm done. We need to get those fire guys out as soon as we can. So many of them. We need to forget about Martinez for now and then kill what's around him. How about I keep going up there?
Might not be too late for the rest of the country. So go to work.
Yep. It is. try. There we go. No. They're tough now, dude. I'm shooting Martinez. I shouldn't be. I should be killing everybody else. Yeah. Dude, get down here. Kinda. Just wait and it'll, the second bar will go up. Alright, forget Martinez. Got him. Almost. What? You died. You died, dude. I can, but I'll be shot. No, you're not. No. In my screen, you were dead, dude. I think we should try to just keep doing what we're doing here. I think so. I mean, we gotta go one at a time. Don't try to be a hero. Did you kill them? You killed that guy? Yeah, you killed the. So we only have Martinez left. Me and him are like two snipers shooting at each other. Oh, he's almost out. We took away his bars, dude. You still got a bar and a half to go. And you're growing. Oh! Dude, you're getting it? I'll jump down first, just in case. Where? Oh, hell yeah.
Only a matter of time.
Dude, this one was a bitch, man. Get to the crane controls. That's what it says, though. Dude, that was a good idea, man. Good job. Yeah. If we can't do it technically, we're gonna do it one way or the other.
Agent, if you can find the crane controls, drop that tank someplace safe.
Man, they made this game pretty difficult, dude. What's that? Yeah. This is already freaking... We spent... over 4 hours doing two missions, dude.
Sample team, listen up. Like I was saying, I'm gonna need those blood samples labeled and organized so we can track corroborating factors. Let's move this discussion to a different channel so we don't bore the agent.
What's up?
You can if you want. What's this over here? Why is it telling us to come this way? Oh, it wants us to, You want to go to the hospital? To base operations?
Hey, the comparative data you secured from the train yard. I mean, those refugees, of course. It gave us some...
And here we are, dude.
Hey!